Hello everyone, welcome to our grammar class. Now we are going to see the topic, that is article. Okay, we already know what is mean by articles and what are the articles, right? A and they are called the articles, and A and are the indefinite article, the are the definite article. Okay, we know that we use A and to refer a thing, a person in general, okay, and the is used to refer a person, animal or thing in particular, right? A, an or the indefinite articles. Okay, ma. A and an are the indefinite articles. D is a definite article that we know, right? When we use A and an, the sense we use A and an to refer a person, a thing, or animal in general. Okay, and the definite article D is used to refer a person, animal, or thing particular. Okay, it is used to refer a particular person, animal, or thing. Okay, and what are the other ways? Okay, what are the other possibilities we use the? Okay, what are the other possibilities we use the? In the sense, we have 8 conditions, right? Before we going to discuss with the article, I just explained you clearly the usage of A and an. A and an used to refer a, are used to announce, are used to introduce the noun for the first time. Okay, and that is used for the repeated nouns, right? Repeated nouns. Other than repeated nouns, these are all the 8 ways we going to use the. Okay, and where we going to use an? An is used before the vowel sounds. Okay, an is used before the vowel sounds. And what are the vowel sounds? The sense in Tamil we know that we quill eluthukal, right? A, E, I, O, A. These are the 5 we quill eluthukal we know in Tamil, right? And these are the sounds of vowels. These are the sounds of vowels. Okay, just look here. A, E, U, A, O. Okay, before these sounds we have to use an if the noun introduced for the first time. Okay, which means it can be anything. Okay, I like that dress very much. Here I like the dress very much, in the sense that dress, which means we already know the dress, then only we can say I like the dress very much, right? So the is used to refer a particular thing, and A and an used to refer a thing in general, right? And just go for the today's class, that is where we going to use the first universal truth. Before the universal truth, we going to use the. Okay, for example, the universal truth are the sun, the moon, the air, the sky, the world, the air, the wind. These are all called the universal truth. And before the universal truth, we have to use the. Okay. And the second condition, people of a country or class of people. Okay. Before the people of your country or class of people, to mention someone according to the country or class, we have to use the before that name. Okay, for example, the English is the country, is an example for people of your country. Okay, here the rich is a class of people. Okay, we the Hindus, right? And large geographical areas for directions. Before the geographical areas and directions, we know the directions, right? South, north, east, west. These are all the four directions. Before these four directions, we have to use the. Okay. For example, the Himalayas. Example for large geographical areas and direction, the east. Okay. And the fourth condition, we use the means the names of rivers, oceans and seas. Okay. The names of rivers, oceans and seas. Before the names of a river, ocean and seas, we have to use the. Okay. Example for rivers, there are a lot of rivers, right? The Nile, the Yamuna, the Ganga, Gauveri, like that. There is a lot of rivers name. Now I am going to just write down one river name for example. Okay. The Yamuna for river, for ocean, the Pacific, for seas, the Arabian Sea. Okay. And fifth one, deserts, forests and gulf. Okay. Before the desert name, forest name and gulf name, we have to use the. Okay. Here, likewise, there are a number of deserts. Well, for example, the Sahara. Sahara is a desert name. And forest, the Amazon. And the Gulf of Mannar, the Pacific Gulf, likewise. Okay. And for sixth one, musical instrument. Before the musical instrument, we have to use the article the. Okay. Not ya guitar, not ya violin. Okay. The guitar, the drums, likewise. The guitar, the drums, likewise. Before the musical instruments, we have to use the. Okay. And seventh condition is to be before a superlative. Okay. Before a superlative, we have to use the best, the worst, the most. These are all the superlative words. Okay. Before these superlative words, we have to use article yeah and no, the. Okay. So the best book. Okay, here best is a superlative. The best book. The worst man. The worst man. The most interesting story. Okay, not yeah, most interesting story. It is the most interesting story. Okay, and eighth one is to be famous buildings. Before the famous buildings, we have to use article D. Okay. For example, the Red Fort, the Parliament. These are the famous buildings. No. So before these buildings, we have to use that. Okay. The Red Fort. I am just writing only one example. Okay, ma'am. Clear? Here I just gave only one example for each topic. Actually, there are n number of nouns. Okay. A number of nouns under these topics. Before the nouns, we have to use the article the. So you have to memorize the conditions. Okay. So you have to be very clear on the conditions. Then only we can able to use the correct article. Right. So once again, I repeat all the conditions. Universal truth. Before universal truth, we have to use the. Likewise, before the people of your country or class of people. Likewise, large geographical areas for directions, and before the names of rivers, oceans, seas, and the fifth one before the names of desert, forest, and gulfs, before the musical instrument names, and before the superlatives, and before the famous buildings. Okay, these all are the 8 conditions where we going to use article D. Other than this condition, one of the important one is to be. For repeated nouns, we have to use the. Okay. So, and we know yeah and. In the previous video, I gave some more examples for using yeah and article. Once again, I repeat that also. Just take an example dash. Hard. Okay. Dash hard. Here. Starts with a. Okay. So a. Vowel sound. Okay. We know the vowel. A E I O U. These are the vowels and these are the vowel sounds. Okay. Just clear on one thing. We going to use the article and before the vowel sound, not before the vowel. Okay. Be clear on this. Dash or R. Is the H. Is a consonant. So we have to use A. No. We have to use an. Okay. Why? Because this starts with the vowel sound. Likewise, dash hospital. Dash hospital. Here, hospital. Ha starts with ha. So, yeah, hospital. Are you clear? Before the vowel sound, only we have to use the article and otherwise we have to use the article ye. Okay. I hope you will be clear on articles and thank you so much. In the next class we will discuss about the next topic. Okay, thank you.